The Lord of the Rings, Tales of Middle-earth are giving us some beautiful basics in the form of maps of the Middle-earth. Now, of course, I'm going to go and throw away all of my Phyrexia lands, all of my Thuros lands, all of my new Capenna lands, all of my BFZ lands, and all of my Forlord lands, and put these in instead, because every set is basic lands, and I might as well swap it out with every set. What do you think, though? Let me know your thoughts in the comments below.